Hello, my dear viewers. Welcome to Spoonful Easy Cooking. So today I feel like singing one song. I'm not a good singer, but still. Rangu varse, bhige chunar wali, rangu varse. Any guesses? Yes. So today it's Holi special. So when we think about Holi, please do write in the comment box which all songs you remember. Whenever I hear about Holi, it's always Rang Barse Bhige Chunar Wali Rang Barse. So for that, today I'm going to make Thandai. Wow! Holi means I want Thandai at home. So always I make it at home and I will show you a easy recipe how you can make Thandai at home. So also when we hear about Holi, which are the dishes which come to your mind? That too you write in the comment box so that we can show it in your other recipes in future. I love Thandai and Gujia at home when it's Holi. So it's all there in my home. So let's get started and I'll show you how to make Thandai. Come. So here I have taken the main ingredients, that is, which is soaked for almost 9 to 10 hours, that is overnight. So all the ingredients, do check in my description box. I have mentioned everything quantity wise. So the ingredients we have taken here is almonds, that is badam, pista, then cashew nuts, then we have taken the melon seeds. Melon seeds is upon your choice which one you want to use. It can be pumpkin seed, it can be, you know, the other melon seed, then any of the seeds category you can choose. Then we have taken some saffron strands, we have taken peppercorns, we have taken the main ingredients, that is fennel. The fennel, and then we have taken the couscous. So all these ingredients we have mixed it well and soaked overnight in enough water. So how this color has come is, you know, with the help of saffron strands and this badam and you know what else is there, you know, this cardamom pods. Wow, what a nice fragrance. So this is the mixture we are going to add. Just make sure in Middle East and all, when you don't have this couscous or the poppy seeds, you don't have to worry. Without that also you can make. So no worries at all. This drink will make you healthy and your body will make you cool. The summer season you can beat the heat with this Thandai mix. Come on. So we are going to add this in the mixer jar and proceed. So this we will add to the mixer jar and make a smooth paste out of it. Okay, very smooth paste we need to make out of this. And slowly, if we require water, we'll gradually add water as well. So here I have added this mixture in little water and we have got a very smooth consistency. This is the Thandai mix we made at home. With this mixture, we can just store it in the refrigerator for 7 days. Okay. This is the Thandai mixture we got. What I am going to do is, I will show you now how to make the Thandai drink. Now we are going to make Thandai drink. So here one main ingredient what I am missing out here is gulkan. You know, gulkan is the thing, a flavorful thing which we put in meetha pan and other things. Kerala does not have pan culture, so I'm not having gulkan, but I have something from Jamnagar which my dad got, that is gulkan sweet here. See, this is very tasty gulkan sweet. So what I'm going to do is, this gulkan sweet I'm going to little bit add into our Thandai for flavor. If you don't have gulkan, no worries at all. So what I'm going to do is, for 2 glasses of Thandai, here is the chilled milk. So here we are going to add milk. We'll pour that into the mixture jar.
You can measure it and take so that the exact taste of thandai comes. Okay. 2 glasses of milk. For that we need double quantity in the sense 4 tablespoons of thandai mix. Here is 2, and the same mixie as we are making, so I am just putting 3, but 4 tablespoons of thandai mix. And what we have to add is sugar as per your taste. And here I am going to add this gulkand sweet, so that gulkand is not there, just to satisfy the flavor of gulkand I am putting that sweet into it. If you don't have that, you can also add rose petals for garnish, and rose essence you can add. So it will be a great thandai flavor. Now this we are going to blend it very well. So here is our thandai. It's all ready to serve. See, thandai drink. Now I'm going to add this into a matka full of ice. The matka is full of ice, and I'm going to this drink. You can make as much as you want. Serve it chill and enjoy your Holi with this great drink. So what you have to do, you can just garnish. If you have rose petals, great. Otherwise you can garnish with some nice saffron strands. So this is now become very cold. I'm going to serve the thandai to all my family members. Here is our thandai. Everybody must try. It's very healthy, as we have soaked it for 10 to 11 hours. All the benefits of the ingredients have gone into it. Again, you can just add few strands of kesar or the saffron and serve this cool drink to everybody and enjoy your Holi. So Holi is incomplete without colors, right? So here comes our little munchkins to play Holi.
Happy Holi!
So all of you must play Holi and wish you all a very happy and safe Holi. Keep yourself safe, play Holi at home, and all of you take care, and Holi without colors. My little one, please come. Holi without colors is incomplete. And here are some Holi sweets for my little ones and the viewers. Wish you all a very happy Holi. Keep watching Spoonful Easy Cooking. Thank you.
Happy Holi.
Happy Holi.